ice cream trucks are known for driving by neighborhoods, schools, parks, and beaches to serve ice cream, which is very awesome. However, there are many ice cream trucks out there that are considered to be creepy by some people. We're talking about those driving by late at night, those having creepy looking designs, and those playing music that sounds terrifying. Surprisingly, there are a lot of ice cream trucks across the country that carry these scare factors, so much so that just seeing them makes you not be in the mood for ice cream. This is the top 10 creepiest ice cream trucks. Number 10. This ice cream truck, recorded by user Matt Sobek, doesn't look creepy at first. It's just a small blue van with no designs seen. But the creepy part about this truck is the weird, terrifying music it plays. As you just saw, the music this ice cream truck plays sounds very terrifying. It sounds like a mashup of random notes that somehow creates a creepy tune. The music box that plays the music is most likely mechanical, which would explain why it sounds so bad. The name of the song is unknown. Some users in the comments section claim that the song is The Entertainer, which is a common song used by most ice cream trucks. But the music sounds so horrible and out of tune that it's hard to tell if it's the song users claim it to be. I just hope that either the ice cream truck driver has gotten the music box fixed, or better, it stops coming. Number 9. User Catherine Holland records an ice cream truck that drives by her neighborhood during the night. The music the truck plays doesn't sound creepy at all, but the user goes on to explain that there's one sound that's played during the music that sounds pretty creepy.
Okay, so it should start, the noise should come around one more time before he leaves. Okay, here it comes, start of the song. Can you believe that? What is that?
The sound the user claims to be creepy is some kind of laughing noise. The laughing noise does sound a bit scary, but according to research, the laughing noise is actually the sound of a horse neighing. But whether it's the sound of a horse or a person laughing, it still sounds creepy. And it doesn't help that this kind of sound is played during the night. Number 8. There are many popular tunes that ice cream trucks play, such as The Entertainer and Turkey in the Straw. But the most popular tune played by a lot of ice cream trucks is Picnic. Picnic, also known as the Hello Song, is a Japanese children's song that eventually became a good song choice for ice cream trucks. Most people recognize the tune because of the hello sound that plays before the music begins. In case you haven't heard or can't remember what the song sounds like, here's a sample. Most people find the song good, while others find it bad or annoying. But in the case of this video recorded by user Mike R, the way this ice cream truck plays the song changes the way people think about it. For whatever reason, the song sounds low pitch, removing the cheerfulness it once had when played at normal pitch. So not only does this version of the song sound creepy, but on top of the darkness and less light shining at night, it ends up giving viewers creepy vibes. Number 7. This next ice cream truck recorded by user Angel Epinata was caught driving by his house supposedly at midnight.
What the hell is this? It's 12 o'clock at night. The frick, man? Child abductor right there. Idiot.
We could be as shocked as Angel was seeing an ice cream truck drive by at such a late time. It's one thing for ice cream trucks to drive by between 6 p.m. and 8 p.m, but midnight? I'm not saying that what the user said was true, since no one knows for sure this video was recorded around midnight or not. But just picture yourself peacefully sleeping in your bed, then you awake around midnight hearing some creepy jingle play in your streets. You look out your window and you see an ice cream truck with very few lights lit up driving slowly down your street in the dark. You would most likely find yourself as a horror movie victim in this kind of terrifying moment. Number 6. Out of all the different ice cream truck franchises out there, the biggest and most popular one would be none other than Mr. Softy. Mr. Softy is an ice cream truck franchise founded in 1956. You can find any Mr. Softy truck all across the United States to get the delicious soft serve ice cream. The most memorable thing about Mr. Softy is the music that the trucks play while driving by. Here's what the music sounds like. The music sounds pretty good to most people. However, since it's played in a mechanical format, it's bound to sound a little bit off depending on how old the music box is. In this video, a woman records how a broken music box in this Mr. Softy truck makes the music sound very creepy.
This ice cream truck sounds very creepy.
Some notes in this music box are missing, and the notes that are playing sound very sharp and loud. This combination equals a creepy version of the Mr. Softy jingle, so be sure to stay away from this truck while you can. Number 5. What's scarier than an ice cream truck playing creepy music? An ice cream truck playing no music at all, but just one creepy sound. Like this one recorded by user Rough Draft Games.
It's coming from a f***ing... That's an ice cream truck?
As you just saw, This ice cream truck plays some creepy bell sound over and over again while parked late at night. What's even creepier is how while there are no lights lit up inside or outside the truck, the driver is nowhere seen. So either the driver can't be seen in the dark, or the driver may be a ghost. Number 4. This next one is a strange case. This video recorded by user Steel Parade shows an ice cream truck playing creepy music and having some creepy art design as well. Three clowns with terrifying smiles on their faces are seen on both the side and the back of the truck. There's also a big warning children crossing sign spray painted on top of the back side. You might be wondering if this is just some truck art design and not an actual ice cream truck. But it turns out that this truck is in fact an actual ice cream truck that drives by the neighborhood daily. According to a blog post made back in 2013, someone wrote about coming across this truck and even ordering ice cream from it. There's an image in the post that reveals the other side of the truck. Here we see another creepy clown with a sad look on his face sitting on a giant 8-ball. We also see a collection of ice cream decals, which proves that this truck does sell ice cream. Now I don't understand why the driver would think that this design would be appealing to children, but let me just say that if the driver turned out to be a clown, that would be enough to make me run and scream over the ice cream man. Number 3. This small ice cream truck seen driving down the streets of apartments has people feeling terrified inside their homes because of one thing, the music it plays.
Cat's like growling at her.
I would be too. That's
the scariest f***ing thing I've ever heard. Make it stop. Oh, they're speeding up, they're trying to get away. This song's gonna haunt my f***ing dreams forever.
The music the truck is playing is in a mechanical format, but the overall quality of it is terrible. Terrible in a way where viewers listening to it are creeped out. This just makes you feel sorry for the people that live in those apartments. Number 2. This next ice cream truck is another Mr. Softy truck, but this time it's a vintage one. Like the previous one, the music box used in this truck is broken. But the music sounds a lot worse and a lot more creepy. On top of the broken and creepy sounding music, this truck, for whatever reason, drives by late at night. Specifically around 9 p.m. according to the video description. But leaves you wondering how some people manage to go through the nights hearing this terrifying jingle. No wonder some people dislike the Mr. Softy franchise. Number 1. This last ice cream truck recorded in this video might be considered the creepiest. Not only is this truck seen driving by late at night, but it's also playing music that sounds very frightening to hear. What's more creepy about this truck's ghost-like music is how, as the truck drives away, you can still hear the music echoing from where it's at. The worst part is that the music is actually the ringtone from the 2008 horror film One Missed Call. So with the creepy music from a horror film, the very few lights lit up, and the time it drives by, this should be enough to make viewers feel uneasy. I wouldn't be surprised if this truck receives no customers at all. I also wouldn't be surprised if this ice cream truck turned out to be a kidnapping van as well.